great to be playing here on Broadway, folks. I think I was 15 or 16 years old, and my buddy and I, we took a bus to Nashville from Pittsburgh and hitchhiked our way back and went to some bluegrass festivals and did this thing, you know. But we got off the Greyhound bus in the middle of the night and walked into a bar on Broadway. We were 15, man, and sat there with our backpacks and all that and said, "Nah, we'll have a couple beers." And this guy, Wes, weighed about 500 pounds, come over with this big stick in his hand and said, "You all got IDs?" We looked at each other and grabbed our backpacks and ran the hell out of there before this guy got us, man, you know? Yeah, that was something. So anyways, it's good to be back in there. Also on that trip, I went to my first bluegrass festival up there in Wilson, Kentucky, and I got to hear Bill Monroe. And changed everything for me. Here's a song about that. One called Kentucky.
Thank you.